Billy Mills and the orchestra play Holiday for Strings.